Buonasera to everybody. Grazie everybody to be here. Grazie. As you know, our technology for the farmer in the kitchen is we started to do a little better. We are not good, but step by step, always it will be better. I want to thank you, Dante, that my nephew Dante, you know already him, that you know him is one of the biggest chefs that you have in the company.
Thank you, Uncle. Thank you.
and we discovered him as films
director,
camera, director, photograph. So with all the camera, I can show you after something different. So I wanted to thank you, Dante, for the technology. The poor farmer is here to do something with you and with everybody. I wanted to really thank you very much for your support. And I wanted to thank Lisa. Ciao Lisa, ciao Susan, ciao Jonathan, ciao Michael, and ciao Rachel, ciao Shari, ciao Nick, ciao Tom, ciao Chiara from Santa Monica. Grazie to everybody. And I wanted to thank you very much. Ciao,
Cindy.
Ciao Cindy and Tom. Grazie to be here and grazie to follow us. Grazie for all your support. You know, everybody that you was with us, you stay with us all the last year, because today is 1 year that we are in the lockdown, more or less, and it is 1 year that we are doing this. So it is really unbelievable to have you here another time. This evening I wanted to tell you that the technology is advanced and we wanted to thank you very much. Ciao Debbie, ciao Judy, ciao Dee, ciao Nikki, unbelievable, and thank you very much to everybody. Sorry another time for my crazy, stupid and terrible English, and thank you very much. I want to thank also Massimo, that as always is ready to do the best. Grazie.
Ciao.
Grazie to everybody.
Ciao.
Grazie
tutti.
To everybody in Instagram. Grazie to everybody in YouTube. Grazie to everybody in Facebook. Grazie to everybody, I don't know where, but it is what it is. The farmer started to do the best. Thanks to the guys that we have with us. And this evening, what we go to do, please, you know, Dante, that I don't read very well. Please control the chat, control everything, tell to me everything, and tell to me.
Ciao Judy, ciao Patti, ciao Susan, ciao a tutti.
And this evening we are going to do something really unbelievable. Orecchiette alla carbonara. Normally we are doing the spaghetti.
Yeah.
If we are in Tuscany, you know, we are in Tuscany, in San Gimignano, between Florence and Siena. One of my great friends, Luca from Roma, told me, Pierluigi, are you crazy to do the orecchiette alla carbonara? Alla carbonara we are doing the spaghetti, not the orecchiette. And I told to him, Luca, come here to test the orecchiette alla carbonara, and after let me know. The orecchiette, it is very easy to do, it's very simple to do, yeah, fast to do, and they received the orecchiette, they receive the orecchiette, they receive, they maintain more the eggs, the egg, yeah, than the spaghetti. And Luca will not agree, I know, but it is what it is. Ladies and gentlemen, from everybody, from every social, I want to thank you very much for everything. So now, for the orecchiette alla carbonara, you can see the recipe. 2 servings that are 1 cup of orecchiette pasta, 4 pancetta slices, and after 3 eggs, after parmesan cheese, extra virgin olive oil, salt, pepper to taste. And now, Massimo, how we start? But here I'm looking at the truffle.
Don't touch. After. It's one surprise.
Unbelievable. We go to taste the truffle, the scorzone that we search, we found in our truffle truffle forest. Wow. Unbelievable. Okay.
But the first step.
And now
the
what we are doing? Do you remember everything? The first step that we are able, that we need to do, it is to boil the water. Now we need to boil the water. When we are in our house, when we start tank, we boil the water. Don't forget the neighbor. Second step.
The big pan.
Ciao Tom, come stai? It is a great pleasure. Ciao Cindy, and grazie. I hope to meet you as soon as possible. Ciao Nick, unbelievable friends. 1 year that we stay together. Grazie. I have no words to thank you very much. I hope that the situation will reopen as soon as possible. Ciao from everybody all over the world. Grazie. And okay. Now, Lisa, try to do this. It's very easy and fast to do. Nick, take the orecchiette, dan, 3 minutes ready.
5 minutes.
5 minutes.
Okay, pan.
Pan.
3 tablespoons
of olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, yes.
1, 2, and 3.
Vai. 3 tablespoons of olive oil. Aspetta, Max. Okay. And now,
pancetta, bacon.
Pancetta or bacon inside.
Yes.
Guys, are you looking? Are you seeing our technology, today technology? Thanks to Dante.
Yes.
Grazie, Dante.
1 pinch of pepper.
1 pinch of pepper.
Okay.
Done.
Now.
And after, Dante.
High five.
And after, high fire for some minutes.
I look at the change of color. The gold is perfect.
Perfetto.
Now I have time. In this moment, I bring the hot
orecchiette in the boil the water.
Yes. This cooking 3 minutes.
Luca, please try to understand that for us the orecchiette and for me the orecchiette are perfect. Because we'll go to it in the pan. You
change
see
the camera, please. Now I prepare the eggs. Okay.
Yes.
One.
Go slowly, Massimo. On the other hand, they doesn't follow us. So, the orecchiette are in the pan.
Yes.
The
pancetta.
Pancetta is inside there. Is it together? And me, I'd like to test it.
Yeah.
Because you know that. I'm San Tommaso. The eggs, cambia camera. The eggs are there.
1 pinch of parmesan. This.
Okay, parmesan in the eggs.
Yes. 1 pinch of pepper.
Pinch of pepper and
the surprise.
And surprise.
The truffle.
Okay.
The green
truffle inside. Look at,
oh, okay.
That is unbelievable.
And, this
and by the fork, parmesan, truffle, and and the eggs all together are there. Done.
Finish.
So
allora, look.
Cambia. Oh, perfetto. And now. Guys, I repeat for you. First, the boil the water. Second, the orecchiette in the water. Third, the pan with the 2 tablespoons of oil. And after, the pancetta or bacon inside of the, to the pan.
Look, and after... Look at the orecchiette, the swim.
The orecchiette that is coming ready.
Okay.
And after...
Now,
the
I read in the pan... Yes. A little water. Just a little
water in the pan.
Okay.
Ma you know that Massimo like to do the show, as always. Massimo like to do the show. In some minutes we need the fireman. It is what it is. I know.
Okay.
So. And after,
now,
orecchiette, and after a pan
I stop
with the
lettuce. Fire, please stop the fire, and then with the orecchiette
in the
inside.
Yes, not too much, consider the quantity, just for me,
okay.
This evening I need
now,
just for
start
me.
Start fire, please, for 20 seconds.
Top the fire, put
inside
my eggs. Oil, parmesan, and truffle inside. I go to sacrifice my body for you, you see.
The very important, stop the fire.
Stop the fire.
Stop the fire because the fire formed the omelette. Not good. I formed the cream.
Incredible. I think that I'd be very happy to sacrifice my body for you.
Finish. Mm-hmm. Now, the piattamento. Change the camera, please.
Is unbelievable.
This.
Non ci dobbiamo mangiare la padella.
Beh, voglio fare un mese di più perché this.
And now.
Allora, this one.
And now the first recipe.
I use the truffle.
Truffle.
The mandolina.
Look at the truffle. Look at.
Okay. And a little truffle oil.
A little truffle oil.
Just a little, because this is very dangerous. Okay. This one solution.
This is the first solution.
Yes. Yes.
Grandi. This is the first solution.
Don't touch.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Don't touch.
First solution. Don't touch. Why?
Another version.
Second version.
This.
The version that I like.
I bring the pan.
I take the pan. And after inside.
This.
More. Clean. And after,
I use.
This is the slice of the truffle. Our production.
Yes, the same truffle. This the fresh. This the oil.
Bravo.
I'd
like to show you how to do. Can me dare a hammer? Look, this is a vasetto. We open the vasetto.
Yes.
And the truffle. Fammi vedere. Faglielo vedere. Is here.
Look
the
same The same slice.
The same slices, also for Instagram, guys. Okay. Same slice. Wait. I'd like to know if it is the same flavors, not only the same slices, because they know that I needed to sacrifice my body for them.
This, the fresh. The same flavor. This. No, finish, please. No. Thank you so much.
Incredibile. Incredibile.
Now, this, the first solution.
Second solution.
This,
incredibile. Ottimo.
And I use not this oil, not use this, but I use this oil. Oh, perfecto. And no use the slice, but I use this.
Round truffle.
This. Oh, wow. Very, very, very good. Wow. This.
Luca, what do you think about our orecchiette alla carbonara?
I made the orecchiette because this is the truffle, no spaghetti. The spaghetti is the classic.
Yes.
Now, the mise en place.
The impiattamento is this.
For you.
One and second.
And two.
Yeah. Incredibile. E ora?
San Tommaso, you test
San Tommaso
for me.
After. Not now?
Not now, uncle. After.
Not now? Why after? Just a little now.
Just this.
Wow. This is the best.
I think that
it's better. Test.
Okay. We have more flavor here.
Yeah, more flavor. Because the oil...
We have time. The oil
transform has. The flavor is better. The best.
The oil had the time?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. After, we will go to do something different. Bye.
Yes. This.
Uncle, what wine you recommend?
Now test.
This evening.
I'm sorry.
It is difficult to recommend the right wine because the plate is medium strong. So every kinds of wines, also the light young or the old light or the old four years old or perfect are 2-3 years old. These are perfect. In fact, this evening we have a special offer by the Malbec, one bottle of Malbec, one bottle of Sangiovese, 100% Sangiovese. This evening we are speaking about a single grain, and one bottle of Petit Verdot. So Malbec, Sangiovese, Petit Verdot. One bottle, single grape, that are, I think, perfect. Plus, one bottle of balsamic and one bottle of truffle oil.
And this.
The summary of this, and plus the one of these here. This is the offer of this evening. In fact, this evening offer, it will be one bottle of Petit Verdot, Malbec, one Sangiovese, one bottle of truffle oil, one balsamic, and one jar of sliced black truffle in oil. Six products, instead of $349, $219. You save 37%. And if you add the promo code to the carte carbonara, you really, you see what happened. You see what happened. So you'll go in the www.torciano.com shop, and after you go to carbonara orecchiette. Carbonara orecchiette is the offers for this evening. Carbonara orecchiette. And caro Luca, I tested the orecchiette, are unbelievable. Also the spaghetti, I know the spaghetti, but the orecchiette are unbelievable. And now, Massimo,
yes,
what we are doing in this moment?
Now I prepare another dish, the truffle omelette.
So, when we speak about the truffle, we speak about the many possibilities that we can use. We can use over the steak, over the filet, over the egg. Now we'll use over the omelette. And I show you how is Massimo, one version of Massimo, yeah, that he likes.
Different.
Please.
Allora, I use...
No, first we need the four eggs, yeah, truffle, extra virgin olive oil, truffle olive oil, salt and pepper to taste.
Yes.
So
easy.
It is very easy. Eh?
2 minutes. And
in 2 minutes we are able to do the omelette.
Okay, now start.
And now pan. We start the pan.
2 tablespoons
of this.
Extra virgin olive oil.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, in the farmer in the kitchen, we wanted to prepare to give you the recipe in 10 minutes, 4, 5, 6 ingredients, very easy, very fast, fresh food. Yeah. Fresh items ready to do immediately, very fast.
Change the camera, please.
And now.
Allora, 2 tablespoons extra virgin olive oil.
Dante, what is Eric? Are the truffle available
online?
Online?
Just answer to him, Uncle.
Yes,
worry.
Yes, yes, please. Please. This is the slicer that we do, because you have to know that the truffle, white or red or black, is fresh,
yeah,
and after 4, 5, 6 days, gone. So, especially in this year, in the lockdown moment, what we are doing about all the truffles? So, we take, we cut in slice, we introduce in the small jar like this, oil, done, and we deliver it all over.
Yeah.
So, if you go in the offer, you can do, you can take the offer, plus you can take also more of this, and you receive directly home.
Yeah.
So, tell to me about everything,
okay,
say in the chat. And now, Massimo.
Change the camera, please.
Change the camera.
2 tablespoons extra virgin olive oil. And
perfetto.
2 tablespoons di truffle oil.
Truffle oil, 2 tablespoons.
1 and 2.
Yes, so 2 extra virgin olive oil, 2 tablespoons of truffle oil.
Yeah.
And after?
Please, change the camera, please. Please, slow fire, slow.
Eh?
Okay? Now, I use the eggs. Please, 1.
So, look our technology, ladies and gentlemen. Look at it now. I'm so happy about the Dante technology. Thank you very much.
1 pinch of salt.
Pinch of salt.
1 pinch of pepper.
Perfetto.
And the truffle. This.
Uncle Patty has already received our truffle.
Come?
Patty has si. Already received our truffle jar.
You receive,
yes,
already?
Yes.
Grazie, Patty. Grazie, grazie. Tell to everybody, please. Please, try to everybody, try to test in this way and you see. Grazie, Patty. Grazie, grazie, grazie.
I use the fork.
So, by the fork, immediately he's doing this. Ciao, guys.
Moment. Repeat. Eggs, pinch of salt, pinch of pepper, and the truffle. Okay.
Now
the slow fire and this the hot. And now if you decide, but I fight and this movement.
I love it. I love it. I love it.
Stop the fire. Finish the cook. I form the cream.
Sì.
Okay. Stop. Now, schiacciamento.
Incredibile.
Mi prendi un coppa pasta, però non un coppa pasta di sotto.
Coppa pasta. And okay for the impiattamento.
Just one moment please.
Guys, it is incredible how many things we can do.
I use this and I put inside.
Because Massimo like to do the impiattamento at the best.
I love
it. I know. You love
good food, good wine, good impiattamento.
Yes, I like this, perfetto.
This and this. Now, change the camera. This I push. Okay.
And now the impiattamento. Eccolo.
This. Okay, voilà. Now I use another truffle and for the
I think rice. That I need to sacrifice my body for you, yes. It is a big sacrifice.
Coming in camera. A little extra truffle oil, just a little this and one pinch of pepper. Voila. Look.
Incredibile. I don't tell you nothing. Because this is my problem. This is my problem.
Dupla. Is okay?
Okay, for the moment now here another plate because now I'm tasting the Malbec with the truffle, the omelette, and it is perfetto, è incredibile. Ottima combinazione. Incredibile. Grazie. Now. Massimo, what we are doing now?
Now I prepare the ice cream. With strawberry
and ice truffle. Ice cream, strawberry, truffle and balsamic vinegar.
Yeah.
So, in 15 minutes we did the 3 recipe.
Yeah.
Incredibile this evening. So, vanilla ice cream,
yes.
Truffle, strawberries and balsamic vinegar. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't tell you nothing, but this evening we finished all the book with 137 recipes. Now we do all together and and after done. The book in 1 month it will be ready. You see what happened. You see, incredibile. Grazie. And thank you very much to everybody to support us. I wanted to thank you, Massimo and Dante, for all the efforts that they did since now to do always a different recipe in one method. 10 minutes, Massimo, 4, 5, 6 items. Yeah. Easy, to cook easy to do in very fast way. Grazie, thank you. And now, if there is Lisa. Grazie Lisa. And sorry another time for my crazy English. Sorry, but you know me already. And
now, thank you, Sunny.
And now, Massimo, what we are doing?
I use one fresh strawberry.
One fresh strawberry.
I remove the green part, and now I cut in small slices. In the long way, yeah?
No, guarda là. Oh, yeah.
Now.
I have some problem now.
This one, two, three.
I have some problem now.
Five. Ecco qua. This. Now, I use the spoon.
È incredibile.
And
guys, from my. È incredibile. Look at him.
Ice cream vanilla.
Look at him.
One and two. Okay?
Yes, I'm ready to sacrifice another time my body. Yes.
This. Now, I take this cut. One and two. And now I this large version. One, two.
This is dietro le quinte.
Behind the scenes.
Now,
behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes.
I cut the truffle.
My God.
This.
Oh, yeah.
And now, the balsamic vinegar. Just a little.
Luca. Just a little. And now, test this recipe. And after you see, that is incredibile,
look,
incredibile.
This
incredibile,
very, very good
incredibile,
dessert.
Incredibile.
Yeah.
I go to test in some minutes, because no,
yes.
I cannot test now, because I think that now I need to go in another place. I need the... to do another things, I need to do another things. Quando tu sei pronto, sono pronto. Vai. Now, I'll go in the time that I show you another time.
Yeah.
I show you another time. The wines I suggest you to test. I suggest you to test with the orecchiette, with all the
omelette.
I suggest you to test or the Sangiovese or the Malbec or the Petit Verdot. I think that the real combination doesn't exist. Exist what we like, because as you know, all our taste buds are like the fingerprints, all difference. The things that you like, she doesn't like, or the opposite. So you can drink the Malbec, you can test the Petit Verdot, you can test the Sangiovese, always are full body, very aromatic, great flavors, not so heavy, not so light, great medium in the specific way. So, important for me is to give you now this kind of offer. I repeat for you the Carbonara Orecchiette. Carbonara orecchiette in the recipe is carbonara orecchiette that is composed by the three bottles, and after balsamic, and after truffle, and after sliced of truffle, and you can go, you can see in my shop. The special promo code is carbonara, 37% of discount, and you receive home in 1-2 weeks, so it depends on the state where you stay. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want to tell you that I'm so happy about the organization of my team, I'll go now to sacrifice my body
yes.
for you. Follow me.
Just 10 seconds.
Chin chin, chin chin, chin chin, chin chin. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I have here the Sangiovese, I have here the Malbec, I have here the Petit Verdot, and here I have a new Chianti Classico that I like to test for a new vintage this evening. Okay, now I have the...
Buonasera.
Grazie.
This.
Now,
this.
I have to test both the orecchiette, please. I test the first orecchiette with the impiattamento in the plate with the fresh truffle.
I'm sorry, my uncle. This dessert for after, and this the omelette. Now, your job, test one.
Grazie mille. Now, I'll go to test with the Sangiovese. Orecchiette with the Sangiovese. I told you that it was perfect. Another orecchietta with the...
Uncle Patty wants to join you at dinner.
Yes, Patty, please come here. Another orecchietta with the Petit Verdot. Another orecchietta with the Malbec. Salute, ciao to everybody. And thank you very much. We are working with some friends that we have all over the world in Facebook. And we are doing the new things, orecchiette alla carbonara and omelette, truffle omelette. Thank you very much for everybody. Grazie. Incredibile. And after, I'll go to test the orecchiette in the pan.
He's eating and
screaming. Truffle with the truffle.
Everything okay? Good job.
For the moment, yes.
Good job for you, eh?
For the moment,
yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
I like my job. I think that with this, the Petit Verdot is great. Is maybe better combination.
But this is very, very dangerous.
Because Petit Verdot is a little 14, full body, a little heavy. And in fact, if we test with the omelette, omelette, truffle, Petit Verdot. I'm in the heaven. It is incredibile. But also with the Sangiovese. Omelette. And the Malbec. How I can decide? Everything is good. Everything is perfect. Mm. Everything is good. Everything is perfect. And me are like a bo- Sangiovese, Mal- Petit Verdot, Malbec. This is the new Chianti Classico, the new vintage. New vintage Chianti Classico d'oggi. Great too. So, on depends of the palate, on depends of what we like to have all over our mouth, on depends of what we like to have, on depends of what we like to do, on depends of what we like to have as a sensation. Believe me, truffle, the black truffle is perfect right now. Not so heavy smell, not so strong, but smooth and elegant. My palate for the orecchiette, for the with the omelette, with the truffle, my palate personally in this moment with this weather, with this temperature, like the Petit Verdot, like also the Sangiovese and the Malbec, but little more full body, Petit Verdot. Not too much full body, but give me another sensation.
Uncle, have you another little space for your dessert? Would you like heavy red, for example?
A red like this? Why not?
Why not?
Why not? Heavy red, but easy to drink. I know. May I have, excuse me, a fork or something? Look at this, how I can destroy this opera. This is an opera d'arte. This is art. This is an art. Look at here. Look. This is an opera d'arte. Is No. Here, please. Here. This is an opera d'arte. And how to test, how to destroy this. Okay. It is my moment to sacrifice another time my body for you. Mm. I do not have words. How to speak? How to speak? It is impossible to speak. Montalbano told that when we eat, we cannot speak. We need only appreciate our life. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to really now thank you very much. Thank you, Cindy. Thank you, Nick. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you, Sue. Thank you, Rachel. Thank you to everybody. I want to tell you that when we speak, no. Thank you very much for your support. Thanks a lot to be here. Thanks a lot to be. This evening I'm in the heaven, more than always, also because my two nephews gave to me the possibility to sit down in front of you and to eat with you. Thank you very much for everything. Me, Massimo, and Dante, now we want another time. Grazie, 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 grazie. Grazie to everybody. One Brindisi, and one Brindisi. Grazie to everybody.
Salute.
Grazie. Grazie. Salute. Grazie. Buonanotte. Arrivederci, guys. Thank you very much.
Wow, it's good.
And grazie to be here. Grazie to be here. Grazie Instagram. Grazie. You are unbelievable. You are great. Don't touch my. Grazie, grazie, grazie. Grazie.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Grazie.
Grazie.
Grazie. You are unbelievable. Really unbelievable. And wow. Grazie for your support. Me,
grazie.
I need to finish my
I finish my wine.
No, I finish all my things here.
Bye bye.
I never did like this. 1 year that I like to do this.